Μαζί με τους
στρατιώτες.
Hey kid, do you mind changing that? Having cholesterol was bad enough, I don't need to see it again.
Better?
Much, thanks.
Come on, how could you miss such a clear open chance? Idiot!
What's the score?
1-0. Partizan is ahead.
And how much dives left?
Plenty. We just started.
Good. I fucking hate Skanderbeek, man.
Yeah, but they have a better team this season.
You know, they spend all this damn money for these foreigners. And they still fucking lose.
Yeah.
one guy with a beard. I don't know who he is, but
I don't know, man. Those American movies always make Albanians look like a bunch of criminals. It's sort of bullshit.
Not true.
It is true.
No, not all of them, man.
Yeah, okay, give me one movie. Just one movie where not played is like cliché scumbags, man. We have a beautiful country. I'm tired of us being exploited, but not all crooks.
You know, we're criminals, right?
Oh, shit. I mean, we gotta make a living too, right?
Take it easy.
Evening, boys.
Evening, princess.
So, shall we get down to business, brother?
Yes, but first things first, the bag. As an act of good faith, just to ease the tension, guys.
Look, we brought the deposit like you asked. Tell us when and where for the shipment, okay?
Take it easy, brother. We're just finishing up.
And what are you playing?
Briscola Bastarda.
It's Italian. I picked it up when I was living in Napoli.
No, he's addicted. This guy doesn't want him to play anything else.
So, how do you play?
Have we met?
No. I'm sure I'd remember if we had. So, how do you play?
This game is all about deception and misdirection. A trump card is decided at the beginning of the game.
Briscola is the trump card.
You can play alone or with a partner. The objective remains the same. Whoever gets to 15 points first wins. Having a guy walk along with you is a good way to throw the other players off.
Unless your opponent sees through you.
Yes, but it only happens if you don't know what you're doing. You guys look thirsty. Vodka?
Be careful. Briscola Bastarda with five people is a completely different game.
I'm confused.
Yes. It's a confusing game.
Still sounds fun. Can we play?
Of course.
Come on.
You've been playing since you were... Through the fucking door!
Wait.
That fucking girl.
Wait, wait! Will you leave? What is it, man?
They are not here for a deal, man.
What are you talking about? Everybody, calm down.
Don't tell me to fucking calm down. These assaults are cops. Some piece of shit traitor in our crew have been feeding them information. You want to get out of here tonight alive? Tell me exactly who the fuck it is.
Man, what the fuck are you talking about, man?
Wait. Just wait a minute, man. Take it easy. Okay? Take it easy.
It's not about us, man. It's all about Padula. They gonna get him through us. Do you fucking understand?
Even if they're cops, my brother, you can't afford to kill them. Do you understand that?
When you start worrying about fucking pigs.
Seriously, you trying to tell me something?
Maybe.
You're kidding me, right? After everything we've been through, I'll give this one to you. Because this is some stressful shit, and you're my friend. You wanna see loyalty? I'll show you loyalty. Give me the gun. Give me the gun. Come on, give me the fucking gun! I don't give a fuck if they are cops, my brother. But if we kill them, we bring down hate that we don't need. But hey, you're the boss, right? I'm here because I know how to get things done. You've always been a good judge of character, like my brother. Well done, geniuses. You got me. Right, son. Right now, ID 8711.
Thank you for that. Better work on not catching punches with my face, though.
Tell you what, pal, I hear once you start, it's very difficult to stop.
Thanks for the tip, Dad.
You guys done?
Lieutenant, why weren't we told there was an undercover work in Ilya?
It was need to know.
After last night, I'm thinking we need to know.
Well, as proud as I am about how far our department has come over the years, there are still far too many leaks.
With all due respect, I think we've earned your trust, sir.
If it makes you feel any better, I wasn't informed either. Until Captain Agim here just briefed me.
How do we know this guy isn't playing both sides? How do I know you're not as dumb as you look? Captain? Everyone?
Good morning.
You okay?
Fine.
Okay, let's try to forget we've gotten off to a bad start and reintroduce ourselves. Captain Agim Hoca here is our liaison to the undercover section for the Department of Neutralization of Armed Elements, RENEA. Detective Reid Zana, NYU graduate criminal science and 20 years veteran of RENEA. Sana has been doing some extensive undercover narcotics investigations for quite some time now. These officers comprise our Squadra Sciponiat, our lead strike team. Officers Elena Pnishi, Kolo Salihi, Enzi Berisha, and Lorik Jaka, the Yankee of our team.
I'm Albanian, raised in New York.
They specialize in special task force interventions, and as you already know, Ilir was their most recent objective.
Good work, everyone.
If almost blowing my cover and shooting me qualifies as good work, then hey, kudos, boys and girls.
Screw you, man.
If there was proper communication between both departments,
shit like last night wouldn't have happened.
I can show you where to put that.
You think so?
Try me.
That's enough. We all want the same thing. Let's not forget that. Officers, from now on, you are to report to Captain Hoca.
What?
You're an excellent officer. They need you on this. So make me proud.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Thank you, Captain. For Albania.
Gentlemen, madam, welcome to RENEA.
Frank. There's a problem.
The Interior Minister is calling a national collective effort in purging the country of organized crime and corruption. We have to restore our confidence and faith of justice in our citizens.
Really? That's all?
There is a push from the parliament to propose that our country be a member state of the European Union. And to do this, we need to clean out some garbage.
And how do you plan on doing that?
By systematically bringing down individuals responsible, we will intercept and destroy their business operations from within.
Who are we targeting?
Franco Pidula. He's pulling all the strings. Italian-American, operating out from the United States. Nothing. Nothing goes down in Albania without his say-so. He controls it all. If we take him down, we cut the head clean of the snake.
Frankie. Hey.
You good?
Yeah.
So,
You heard about Alir?
Mede, he's a good boy. He knows what has to be done.
I should hope so.
Look, times are changing. This isn't the 90s anymore. They're fighting for European Union membership. They want things to be straight and narrow now, Frankie. My guys are telling me this shit is getting serious. Soon they'll be after me, and then they might be after you.
You got a gift for brigandness. It's a toxic, suffocating energy into my space. I want you to lose it. I want you to lose it. All right? And all this they shit. For the record, from now on, they's me. I'm they. All right? I'm as bad as it gets. They look for me under the bed when they go to sleep at night. Right? Not the other fucker way around. Right? You want a drink?
Frank, I don't
get it. Hey, Sonny, take him downstairs, get him a drink. Just give me 2 minutes.
This guy, we can't afford to make the slightest mistake.
And we do that by pinning down the guys in charge of his domestic businesses here. Besnik Shehu, the heart of Pidula's operation in the country, his right-hand man.
Like Ilir.
Ilir is just a low-level soldier. He pushes prostitution and drugs into the clubs and streets, but he knows some things, and we're going to find out what those things are.
My brother.
You know.
You're a fucking asshole.
Yeah. Not many would disagree with you right now, but that's not important, is it? What's important is what's going on with you. Believe it or not, Ilir, I honestly like you.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm here.
And how long has he been undercover?
About a year.
It's a long time.
He must have made some friends.
Listen to me. You help us get Padula, and we will work something out for you. If not, feel free to spend the next 20 years in prison. This is up to you.
You don't want to see us on again.
Keep our name out of your fucking mouth. You eat at our table, you remember?
Yeah. I remember Alban. You don't want to see Alban grow up? Let me help you.
I fucking kill you!
Nico?
I'm Nico.
Whoa, whoa. Wait a minute. Your papa told me you were 14 years old.
You out of business or what?
Okay, come, sit. You want something?
Baklava. Andrew, you want something?
Same for me.
Two baklava? Okay, so what do you got?
And you guys coming to Tirana next week.
You know his name?
Nope.
You ever seen this guy before?
Nope.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, if you do, you let me know. Very important. So, who's the big guy?
My partner.
You're always so quiet.
I only talk when it's important.
Okay, so, your papa told me that you're gonna make a drop from Bessie.
Yep.
When?
Friday.
Where?
At the club.
Vena?
Yep.
Kid, do me a favor. When you make that drop, you get out of there as fast as you can, okay? You do whatever you have to do, but you go. You hear me? Hey, Mary, put that on my tab, please.
Comfortable? You know, Ariel won't be here for much longer.
Oh, really?
You think so? You know, you really do look familiar.
Hey, come on, baby, don't be like that. Gerda! Gerda! Hey, Gerda, come back! Gerda! Gerda!
Here on the wood of some gypsy.
Ray trust him. I trust him.
Never trust a gypsy. Never.
Dude, you gotta cheer up a little bit. We're having a good time.
Hi, how you doing?
You should pick her out. She likes you.
I'm taken.
Ask her out.
I'm taken.
You're married, not dead.
Says the guy with two ex-wives, right?
Hey, they both still love me.
No, they don't.
Yes, they do.
What's up, kid?
Nick is in.
We're ready to move on, you say so.
Understood. Let's move. Go.
Now.
Here we go.
Go get that kid out of there.
Here we are. Two kilos of Britel's finest. You take this, then you go straight to your papa.
Can I go to the bathroom?
Okay, but quickly, and then you go straight to your papa.
What are you doing?
Police work, you heard of it?
Funny.
Mission all good, too. Hey, pal, table for two. I mean, three. How many of us?
Four.
Give us a fucking table. Bessie? Bessie, my brother. What's up, man? I'm back.
Officer down! Officer down! Give me the fucking ambulance!
Come on, stay with me, man.
All units, move in! Move in!
Come here, you fucking nothing. Fuck you.
What's happening?
Come on, man. Hold on. Come on, man, stay with me. Come on, hold on.
What's happening there?
Hold on, okay? Come on, man, I'm here. Come on, stay with me. Stay with me, man. Please, dude, right now, come on, hold on. Look. Give me the fucking ambulance now!
I've got an officer down! Officer down!
I tried. I tried to save him. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
tough son of a bitch refuses to stay home. He wants to stay on the case.
Knows Lorik's family.
Not well.
What about NC?
No better. But he's focused. I'm sorry about Nico. We can't change what happened. But we can do something about it. Grabbing Bessie was an important step. We're almost there.
You think so?
You're making a difference. Your mother and father would be proud of you. Like I am.
You need to see this.
You okay?
Just look, we found it at Bessie's.
Morning, friend.
Kiss my ass.
You may want to take a look at these. Found it at Bessie's. Yeah. I don't know, maybe your friends aren't as loyal as you are. Because me, I'm wondering why they have so many pictures of your kid. Your wife, your family. Makes you wonder, doesn't it, brother?
Wait. Wait! Wait! Hey! Hey! Come back here! Come back!
Am I being recorded?
No. It's all off the record. I can assure you, this case is highly classified.
I want more than an assurance. You know, Captain, me and you have too many rats running inside our houses. Right, friend? I want protection for my wife and my son. Guaranteed immunity, and this is the only deal I have. Is it okay for you? In writing?
I thought so.
Yeah.
I've been authorized to offer protection for your family and immunity for your cooperation. For your full cooperation. Anything less? And we bury you. Understood? Sign here.
That's gonna be a drop next week.
About half a million worth of retail dope.
When next week?
Sunday.
Is Besnik Shehuman in charge?
He's charged for everything. For distribution, shipping. You want Petula, then you get Besnik.
And the buyers?
Italians out of Napoli.
Where's it going down?
Outside Vor, I think, warehouse number 8.
What's so funny?
What's so fucking funny?
Yeah.
We all talk. Everyone's a rat. Myself included. You know why? Because we all cheat.
We all steal. We suck. For a piece of cheese or bread.
That's enough.
That's enough, but you know, Captain, if I were you, I'd be careful who you trust. Am I right, Gerda? Huh? Come back, baby, I'm just kidding.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Hey!
What?
What was that? Who's Gerda?
No clue.
Is everything all right?
I'm fine.
Are you?
Captain, I'm fine.
Who's Gerda?
Nobody. Listen. I've given everything to this. You either trust me or don't. That's up to you.
Elena? We've come too far for this to fall apart right now. We're with you no matter what. You know that, right?
No matter what? Are you sure about that?
I'm sure. No matter what, you tell us never leaves this room, right?
Yeah.
Gerda was a long time ago. Another life.
I worked for Besnik.
Wait, worked as what?
Was a stupid kid, 14. Saw an ad for new models. It sounded like a great opportunity. It wasn't.
Jesus. For how long?
Until I finally managed to get away. So now you know why I'm more committed to this than anyone else in this room.
Look, I'm really sorry, but Ilir?
Friend of Besnik. Used to visit a lot. Can we get back to work now? Guys, please.
Nice, boss.
Frank, they got Bessie. The word is they're coming after Besnik next. It's just a matter of time before they come for us directly.
Welcome back, brother. How you feeling?
All the better once we get this bastard.
I hear ya.
What are you doing?
My job.
No, you're gonna have to sit this one out.
It's nothing, I'm fine.
It's not debatable. Let's roll out, everyone.
We'll see you soon.
There's always another day, brother.
Hey, people. It's Sunday. Listen, whatever blows your dress up. Vita sta passando troppo veloce.
You don't return my calls.
You busted my factory. What did I do?
We got a tip.
You got a tip?
A good one.
Mm-hmm. You find anything?
No.
Not a good tip. How's Anna?
Good, thank you.
Angela?
Hey.
22 years, she's still busting my balls. I gotta be doing something right.
How
did you know we were coming?
What makes you think I knew?
We are taking back Albania. They're going to prosecute.
You're gonna prosecute me? For what? Feeding 3,000 Albanians every day?
Come on. We both know who you are and what you do.
Hey, listen. There's a few kings, you know? And there's a lot of desperate men.
The only ones who will benefit from all this are the Albanian people.
How? What's changed? It's the same.
Same Albanian citizens, same politicians, same vows. What'd you vow?
You vow to protect and to serve. What'd you serve? Not even running water. No roads, no laws, no infrastructure, no nothing. That was you, King. That was you and your deficient government. Yeah. And you want to turn a blind eye? You look the other way? Yeah. I built the pipeline here, pal. That's mine. I get to keep it. I got the scars to prove it. So let's not go there. All right? What you got? You got fat. You all got fat. Come on.
You know what? Sometimes I think you forget something. That Albania made you. Not the other way around. And just because your passport is blue doesn't make you untouchable. We are set on righting our wrongs.
You're setting it right? Well, that sounds like a plan. Jeez, take your SWAT team here. Throw them right the fuck in this jail right now. Yeah, and you'll set it right.
Hey, what do you think? You think the people who are pulling your strings here?
You honestly believe they're not criminals?
They didn't commit murder.
They didn't? Well, where were you in 97? What were you doing? You sing with the Albanian choir? That wasn't your little finger on a trigger? Well, whose was it then? I'll tell you whose. It was yours and mine, Jimbo. Yeah, it was ours. You wanna know why? Because we gave this country something. We gave it stability. We gave it an economy. We gave it hope. And $4.5 billion a year. $4.5 billion a year. Yeah. Now, what do you think? You think your politicians, what, they don't want to get their dicks wet in that?
The Minister of Interior is targeting all your steps. Everything and everyone associated will go down with you, Britel included. You will answer for your actions.
My actions? My actions. You know what's funny? You once came running to me. Because you treated these people here like dogs. You know who you are now? You're the tick. In the neck of the dogs.
Mr. Bedulla? You don't have to say another word to these buffoons.
What we needed to say, I guess it got said.
Okay, I'll
see you around, Jimbo. Hey, ciao, everyone.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
Enjoy your Sunday, seriously.
Wait.
No, wait! Hey, look at me! Fuck no! Fuck no! Fuck no! Look at me. I'll be seeing you.
You good?
So, please, tell us what was this?
It went exactly as I expected.
Really? How so?
He played us. He controls the game. Wanted to make sure we knew that.
We hit him. And you let him go.
What were we going to hold him for? The warehouse was empty.
What about Ilir?
Yeah, he's a start. But we need more than a warder with snitch in trouble looking for immunity. This runs deep. People in very powerful positions are involved. If we want to pin them down for good, we have to play this smart. Be patient.
Morning.
Hey.
Bad time?
No, no. Come on in. Sit down. What's up?
So, tell me the history.
Well, Frank was a friend of mine. A good one.
Okay. But why didn't you tell the team? Why didn't you tell me?
That was a long time ago, in another life. Frank was an American Marine, serving in Vietnam. He worked as a contractor, helping Albanians in Kosovo during the Civil War, training KLA. He saved a lot of lives at that time, mine included. He helped liberate our nation. After the war, saw opportunity in Albania, made it his home, and created an empire.
So he's a hero.
He used to be.
It's because of people like that my parents are gone. It's why you lost your brother.
Have faith in the system. Albania is changing, Ray, and most of it because people like yourself. People brave enough to clean up the mess we've made.
Oh, no. No, no, not me. I'm not that optimistic.
But you have to, Ray. There is no other way. Trust in the law, in justice, in your people, in your home. You can't lose your way.
Yeah.
Hey, one last thing. With all our security issues, I've made the decision to transfer Bessie and Alira to a maximum security prison.
Smart. Look, if a Gim says he wants more, we give him more.
What do you mean?
I mean, we need to do whatever has to be done.
Alira told us if we want Pedula, we need to get Besnik.
If Besnik really is in charge of shipping and operations, then he has the records. Waybills, shipping manifests, contact lists that will lead us directly to the custom officials they have on their payroll. This
is exactly what we need to tighten the noose on Padula. So, I say we hit Besnik. I say we hit him tonight. Who's in?
I am.
Yeah, absolutely.
Why not? Are you sure you're good with this?
Yeah.
Good luck. Stay safe.
You too.
They transferring them.
Yep. Haruya, maximum security. Come on, let's move. Building through the back. There's a side entrance. It's big, so we stay close.
What are we expecting?
Intel told me it'll be light. 2 or 3 people tops. I remember, that's where he works, not where he keeps his product. Let's just call it his pleasure pad. A place where he likes to entertain his friends. Again, it's big, so we stay close. Copy?
Copy.
Understood?
It's okay. We're here to help you. What's your name?
Geerta. Where is he?
There.
Where's Elena?
She was right behind me.
Fuck! Drop it. You all pretend you don't like it, but of course they are what they are and need a dad to take care of them. Don't they? Precious!
Libby.
Get that fucking thing open!
Don't rush me!
You are a lot tougher than I remember.
Everything! Because you cleaned up! Change your clothes! And your hair! That you don't still belong to me! You always belong to me!
Ellen, you hold on!
Okay, almost there.
You're killing me! Come on, you're killing me, Nancy.
Good to see you, kids.
Good to see you too, Sonny.
We gotta go.
Finally, get me out of here, bro.
You fucking rat.
I'm not a rat. I'm a father.
Okay, got it!
Move! Vega! Vega! I'm not here for you. Stand down, old man. We're leaving.
You're lucky.
She just killed our best lead.
Yes, I did.
You okay?
Now I am.
Convenient.
What's convenient?
What did you say?
I mean, come on. We know how Petula works. Always one step ahead. She...
Go to hell! No!
Shut up!
Hey, shut up! Listen, silence!
Request for officer assistance. Prisoner transport Inwood has lost comms. National location has reports of automatic gunfire.
You're gone. We are team. Deal with it.
Let's go.
Can you look at your fucking phone?
What?
I said, give me your fucking phone! Now! You give it to me right now!
You crazy?
Give me a look at your fucking phone! Right now! You were the only one I told to transfer about. Give me a look at your phone right now.
All right, all right.
Fucking Cola.
You did all of this. You did it. You.
Alan's gonna kill you.
No. I'm gonna drive away.
Oh, no. You're not going anywhere. You can't run from this. Never. No.
Everyone made their own choices. My mistake was waiting so long to wake up. I was done being on the losing side.
This can't be happening.
You're not fucking around!
Do you think you're making a difference?
We have been killing each other for as long as I can remember. We catch them and they buy their way out. Same shit, over and over. What the hell is the point? What's the point?
I'm not Nico. You killed Nico, he was just a kid. What about that point?
He recognized me. I had no choice. No, I had a choice. I have it.
Today marks one of the darkest days in our nation's history. While we still don't know all the facts, what we do know is that there has been a vicious, calculated, and despicable attack against our law enforcement. We vow that we will not stop until all those responsible are brought to justice for this horrific atrocity. For far too long has our country been abused by organized crime. Today, we push back. We will end this epidemic of chaos and destruction. Thank you.
Miss Padula, I'm so sorry. I had no idea who he was for you. I thought he was just...
Listen, we can do...
We can do what? The Dula's been playing us the entire time. Cuomo. Pulling the strings. Delir knew you were cops when you showed up. And he knew he had a rat on his team, but he didn't know who.
You told Padula we were gonna put a hit on Vera. You killed Nico?
Yes, but he was shot.
Yeah. I checked the report. They said they found bullet burns on his shirt, right? He must have done that to himself just to back up his story. Let Padula know every move we were making. Our game was tight. He's been knocking us out every single fucking night.
Ray! Listen to me. We just got words. We've been cleared to take the Bretel. All this anger, all this rage, use it. Okay?
Alpha-1, we're close.
Alpha-1 to Alpha Element, listen up.
They brought the fight to us. To run out.
They took our brothers, now we're gonna take them. Bretel's drug operation goes down today, but this will get hot. This is hostile territory.
Do not underestimate what I am saying. Everyone in this village will be coming for us.
Mean everyone. Make sure you let that sink in. We are there now. For our fallen brothers. For Lieutenant Ermal. Logan Jaka. Captain Hoja. Now let's get this thing done.
Frank, they're coming. Let's club it up.
Ah!
get this hook through the chest, I'm fucking great. Down!
Thanks.
RPGs? They got fucking RPGs?
Let's move.
Let's move!
Holy shit. They got weed stacked with rafters.
Yeah, this in every other house in the village. They're not soldiers, they're villagers.
Can we take AKs and RPGs?
We gotta keep moving.
Come on!
Rifle on Alpha 7, we need that
sniper gun now.
You heard him. Move, move.
Alpha 1, we are headed to high ground.
Seven, we're pinned. We need the sniper. Fucking now!
I got him. Go.
Don't you move! Don't you move, you're under arrest.
I'm not. I'm over. I'm just over. I'm over all this. Yeah. You made your choices. Dogs. You choose.